Ultramarines, this is Captain Titus.
Captain Titus, Thunderhawk Lance of Jove is at your disposal, Captain.
I must reach the orbital spire. Tell your pilot to make his approach.
Yes, sir.
Unleash the fury you showed in the Aurelian Crusade, and we will be glad to have even a few blood ravens with us.
You may rely on that, Captain.
Then join the forces driving into the demon host, and stop any enemies trying to follow me up the orbital spire.
Let's go!
Honor and glory, Blood Raven.
Honor and glory, Blood Raven. Forward. Yeah, we got Ultramarines on our side over enemy lines too. There it is. Need to get ammo. We got Blood Ravens, we got Ultramarines. I heard something about
destroy these Chaos forces. I must reach the orbital spire.
Yes, sir.
I heard something about Black Templars. Why didn't we do that?
Skill, pilot.
I'll take you into the Eye of Terror if you ask it, Captain.
The orbital spire will do for today, brother.
Yes. And we're off. Oh, I'm all out of water. A hammer. Why is it glowing on the handle?
No, brother. Rejoin our forces and bring fury to the enemy. This battle is mine alone.
Yes, sir.
Oh, we have jetpack to hunt down Nemiroth. I probably gotta go there. Yeah, that makes more sense.
This madness will not stop me, and neither will you.
Smash his head in, dude. That was awesome. Yeah. Oh no. Here we go.
I've encountered unexpected results. Warp energies affected different species in different ways. Essentially, I can tune this weapon to cause maximum damage to whatever enemy we face. If humans are caught in the blast,
the dark gods,
they will not be harmed. Good news, I suppose.
The world grows dark!
I use the warp device, the stronger the assault of my side machines. I need rest.
Sir, Hammer of the Righteous. Boom. Okay, so from here, where do we go? Can't make it up there. Oh, we don't go this way.
Death to Ultramar! Kill the loyalist!
Your brothers thought the same, traitor. Their corpses lie behind me.
That's really cool lore, I'm not gonna lie. Like, all of these guys are actual Ultramarines.
Out of fuel.
No. I love fighting like that. Oh. How to feel my arse. I love jumping up and smashing down with righteous vengeance. Amazing. Yeah. I forgot. I only have one weapon, or two choices. How am I not getting work at all? Hmm.
There's Loa here.
Dead yet? I thought that was Nimroth or something. I wish I had my other weapons right about now.
Life is the Emperor's currency.
Damn it.
Spend it well.
Stuck with...
Executions heal you. They heal you. Okay. That makes sense.
I'm gonna try something a little radical.
Kill the weak! success is measured in blood, yours or your enemies.
Even if it doesn't land on the same level of you, the grenades still hurt you so freaking much. It's like a full damage. Going right in was like the only way I think I could have did that. Yeah, because that mage would have been a nuisance. That wizard demon thing would have been a nuisance. I wish I got to choose my weapons before I did this, but I guarantee this is the fight right here. Or maybe they'll still give me the chance to.
For all those you have killed. For Sedonis, and for the Emperor. I will finish this.
No weapon switcheroony.
Dread gods of chaos, I am Nebuloff, your herald and champion. I have burned a thousand worlds in your darkness. You challenged me to recover this fragment of your power. And I have done so. The slaves of the false emperor, who dared claim it as their own, lie dead at my hand.
Nice. All right, let's go.
I return your dark relic to you. I offer up this world and all those upon it. I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods?
I will send you to them. Admitted, Titus. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this relic. Imagine the ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could wield.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say could tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.
You are no threat to me now, Ultramarine!
There were so many bullets coming at me from every freaking angle. I didn't realize until it was too late and all my
You challenged me to recover this fragment of your power. And I have done so. The slaves of the false emperor who dared claim it as their own lie dead at my hand.
These guns are different.
I return your dark relic to you.
Can I skip
I
this?
I offer up this world and all those upon
oh,
it.
Oh man, you can't skip these.
I ask for the reward that was promised.
You want to talk to your gods?
I will send you to them. Admitted, Titan. The power of chaos is within you, calling to this relic. Imagine the Ultramarines dominating this galaxy in glorious conquest, with you at their head. Imagine the power you could wield.
As a slave to chaos, nothing you say could tempt me from the path of honor, or from avenging the deaths of my battle brothers.